Alright, today is Christmas Day, and you would expect to, you know, play online, have some fun, chill with your friends and all that. No, that is not the case. Looks like PSN is down again. It was down yesterday on Christmas Eve between 4 to 6 a.m., I believe. And this is an ongoing process. This is getting really annoying. I mean, I cannot send messages. I cannot go online. I can't see my friends, who's on, who's not on. I can't play with anyone right now. And I'm going to test a couple of games here. I'm going to start by Advanced Warfare, see if I can connect to the servers. And just to show you guys that I am connected to the PSN, I am. I'm also going to do a connection test as well, just to make sure my IP address will work and my internet connection will work as well, but not the PSN. PSN sign in won't work, cannot connect to the servers, and this is getting really out of hands. I mean, I don't understand why they're trying to do this, why the hacking group really wants to knock out these servers on Christmas Day. I mean, I get their point. I understand they're trying to send a message to these giant corporations saying, you know, you shouldn't release unfinished product, blah, 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 and all that stuff. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's really us, the consumers, that are being punished for this. Because, you know, we paid for an online service, we paid for all this stuff, and yet we can't connect online, we can't play online, we can't do anything, really. I mean, I'm trying to connect online right now, and I'm going to do GTA 5 next real quick. The message pops up. There's going to be a message saying Advanced Warfare servers are not online, but you get the idea. So usually it doesn't take this long to sign in to Advanced Warfare. As you can see, it's still going on right now, so not going to broadcast anything really. So Advanced Warfare is not working. Let's try another game, like GTA 5. If I can find it. Alright, now we're here. I still haven't finished story mode, which is, you know, whatever. I'll try to connect online. See what's up. Play GTA online. Go. And you're gonna see that I cannot join a single server. Why? Because Lizard Squad's a dick. That's why. So, like I said, this is becoming a huge problem. Those hacking groups need to go down. I mean, I don't know how the fuck there's a small group of hackers knock out an entire servers like Sony and all that, GTA, Destiny. That's insane. And they need to go down. This is getting really annoying. As you can see, I cannot connect online. I can't play GTA. I can't play Advanced Warfare. I probably can't play any of these games, which is all I have. But, yeah, I can't do anything, really. And it sucks, because, you know, it's Christmas Day. Yesterday was Christmas Eve. Right after work, the servers got shut down, and I was like, alright, you know, what am I going to do? I'm probably going to play on the Wii U. Which wasn't that bad. I mean, I had fun playing on it. I only played for like half an hour, and then I got off, because I got bored of it already. But, you know, I really hope this doesn't keep up, because, you know, like I said, it's Christmas, and people just want to chill and have some fun, not just wait online. And what do you know, online's working. It's working. What am I doing? The servers are back up online. And I'll see you guys later.